You know what's funny about growing up with technology? I remember when I was a kid, we had dial-up internet. Dial-up. It was like trying to watch a movie through a strobe light while your phone kept yelling at you. Asterisk imitates dial-up noise, asterisk, These days, kids are swiping on tablets before they can even walk. I saw a toddler with an iPad and I was like, "What are you doing, bro? Candy Crush? You don't even have teeth." And dating apps? Don't get me started. Swipe left, swipe right. It's like playing Pokemon, but for people. Gotta catch 'em all. And by all, I mean all the red flags. But you know what's the worst? Autocorrect. One time, I tried to text my mom, "I miss you," and it changed it to, "I kiss you." Yeah, let's just say Thanksgiving dinner got awkward real fast. "I love you" became "I loan you." Mom's calling me, "Why do you want to loan me and how much?" But seriously, technology is amazing until it isn't. Like self-checkout at the grocery store. It's never smooth. "Please place the item in the bagging area." "I'm trying, Karen. It's just a loaf of bread." "Relax." Meanwhile, there's always that one employee glaring at you like you're about to steal something. "Unexpected item in bagging area." "Yeah, your attitude."